Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today we're taking a look at auto-saving your work in Google Forms. So to see if this feature is available yet, go ahead up into the settings gear, and then you want to select presentation. And then right here, you can see under restrictions, you could disable auto-save for respondents if you'd like to. I'm going to leave it on for right now. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to grab this sample form and show you what it looks like filled out. And then when we go ahead and leave, to show you that it does auto-save. Okay, so here I am logged in, and you can see right over here, you can see this little cloud with a check, and you can see where it says auto save your work. So I'm just going to go ahead and just type in sample for right now, and you can see that it even says saving and draft saved. I'm now going to pause and just kind of leave this and come back to it and show you that it does work. Okay, so I'm just going to go ahead and take the link and put it back in, and you can see that it did save it. And the progress has been restored. You can go ahead and fill it out as need be and then submit. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.